Next question. If the function f from R to R be defined by fx is equal to 2x minus 3 and a function g from R to R is defined by gx is equal to x cube plus 3, then what we have to find now? We have to find inverse of fog. Okay. So, now what is given for the solution part now? Given fx is equal to 2x minus 3 and gx is equal to, gx is what? X cube plus 5. X cube plus 5. Now, before finding the inverse part, we have to find fog first. Okay. So now, fog of x is written as f of gx. Now, f of gx, f of, now what is gx? X cube plus 5. X cube plus 5. And where we have to put it? In 2x minus 3. So 2x cube plus 5 minus 3. Okay. So now what we are getting? 2x cube plus 10 minus 3. This is equal to 2x cube plus 7. Now, what we are having? We are having fog of x is equal to 2x cube plus 7. Now, we have to find inverse. Okay. So, what should we do now? Writing, let y is equal to fog of x. Okay. Now, we are having y is equal to 2x cube plus 7. Now, 2x cube is equal to y minus 7, then x cube is equal to y minus 7 upon 2, and x is equal to y minus 7 upon 2 raised to power 1 by 3. Okay, so this is for when we have taken what y was and now what x is. Okay. So now, fog of x, fog of x, okay. Now, we can write it fog inverse of x, we want it. So, x is equal to y minus 7, 1 by 3 of 2. Here we can write it fog inverse y is equal to y minus 7 upon 2 raised to power 1 by 3. Okay. And now fog of x. Now fog inverse of x is equal to x minus 7 upon 2 1 by 3. And this is the answer. We can move like this. Simple question.